children to spend some of their money and gift vouchers. Belle decided she wanted a building bear, so she obviously chose a Care Bear. Bear actually wanted Lego, but as we found out, the 1st of January is the day when all the new Lego comes out and there is a queue right outside the door. But we had great fun with Build the Bear, and Bear chose a Star Wars teddy, and Belle chose a Care Bear teddy and some clothes. We had great fun, the staff were really helpful and super duper friendly. So if you're stuck for an idea for a birthday present, why not treat them to Build the Bear? They both now want a birthday party at Build the Bear for their birthdays, which I'm sure could be arranged. So I hope you enjoy watching and have a lovely day.